last but not least, we're going to just go on to the collar. And the collar is, first of all, we just need to basically close the collar. So the side of the interfacing, I'm going to use the guidance of the interfacing to just swing around. Turn it over and press into place. I'm telling you, this dress is just phenomenal. I absolutely, absolutely, I've just tried a little bit of it on. I just fell in love with it. I'm going to begin to tell you how nice it looks. What I'm going to have to do with this collar is just really just measure, because obviously I need to make sure that the size is right. So once it's pressed, once it's pressed, it should look something like this. Where I've pressed that is where it's going to sit, like such, as a shawl collar. Now I need to center mark this. With a notch. And then I take my coat, my dress, and really just measure along to see that it is absolutely perfect. Measure the dress as well, and center notch. Close off the collar. And just when you think you're gonna get things done, the thread runs out. And then unlucky for me, there's no red thread as well. Like a rusty one, I'll just use that. Trim this down a little bit. Trim all the excess threads and stuff away. I want about half a centimeter to be sewing onto this. Attach all the way around. Now once this is done, we need a bias cut piece that we need to attach on and then turn towards the inside. So I'm just going to go and cut the bias piece and then come back and attach that.